work with your delightful children. I just wanted to say one thing about the two pieces that are performing. The first by Gabriel Fauré is a very decidedly French piece. So one of the things that the kids and I have been speaking a lot about is the Fauré filter, which we should present on Instagram. Copyright, I'm still good. Which is about this idea of keeping everything very blurred, very impressionistic. I asked the kids one week to wear pastel colours, and I gave them chocolates if they wore it. So it's a very, very hazy kind of indistinct mood, which is contrasting rather starkly with the very deep, intense, and Russian characteristics of the Borodin. I hope you